harness race meeting at Bulli, south of Sydney. A horse called the Bulldozer, driven by John McMartin, blundered and fell in the first event, bringing down two others. The Inter-Dominion and Miracle Mile winning trainer, Brian Hancock, was thrown to the track, breaking his wrist. The other drivers suffered minor injuries. All three horses escaped with a fright and a few bruises.